Hello friends, today we are going to see Alok Industries delivery volume and delivery percentage in its normal trading. Friends, from last 1.5 week onwards, Alok Industries trading in normal trading, like no upper circuits and no lower circuits. Friends, and that is good for trading and retail investors also. Friends, I done a detailed video on Alok Industries business beyond PPE kit and mouth masks, what they are producing. And friends, now we are going to see delivery volume and delivery percentage of last 1.5 week in NSE. Why? Because lot of members in Alok Industries in NSE itself, and high traded volume also looking in NSE. That's why we are going to see NSE site. And we are going to old site. Friends, here we have to go to products. Under products, equities. Under equities, historic data, security wise price volume. Here we have to select symbol for the stock Alok, and I am keeping 2 weeks, and click on get data. You will get the names related to that, and go to the appropriate company, Alok Industries. See friends, we get data from 6th August to 20th August. Friends, and see it traded normally, and the traded total traded quantity. Friends, see here 3.81 crore on that day, 1.23 crore shares are taken into demat account, and that is 32%. And see friends, on that previous day 1.65 crore 36, on that day also 82 lakhs are taken into demat accounts, 50%. And see on that day onwards, 32%, 38%, 48%, 45%. It's normal trading in negative. But the allocation of stocks, see friends, 49 lakh thousand, 52 lakh, 58 lakh. By looking these friends, I am thinking at 33 or 32 it will move in positive direction friends. And I am thinking so many are accumulating at this stage. So friends, below 30 itself it is good to buy on SIP model. So this is my analysis on Alok Industries. So friends, thank you for supporting me. Thank you very much. Share my channel, subscribe my channel. Thank you.